Gather round, gather round. This is Railuge, and today we are doing a freaking try not to sing along challenge. Alright, I'm not gonna pull the wool over your eyes. This is dumb. Try not to sing. Oh my god, what is... Okay, honestly, listen to some songs on the radio. Why do you sing? Because you want to. Get into the song, you enjoy the song, you sing along to it. That's what you do. But if it's like, don't sing, it's like, okay. So, I just typed in try not to sing, and clicked on one that's not a person trying to not sing along, and we are going to not sing along. Go away, Ad. I've never heard this one. Kinda catchy. This is the one that I want you not to sing along to. It's like, could you put some emphasis into it? That's kind of cool. I cannot lie. This is one of the songs I like singing to. I know, I want to say 95% of the words while I'm listening to the song. If you told me to sing it without the song, I'd probably know 10%. I don't know this one either. Sound familiar. I hate that falsetto. Oh wait, is this Maroon 5? I have no idea who this is. Unless it is Maroon 5, then I have a small idea. Never heard this one either. It would help if I knew the song. need to, like, watch, like, an 80s or 90s edition. It's a pretty good song. This one's hard to not sing to as well. Cause it's so catchy. Especially when it's like, you can relate to it. Especially when they got a line in there. That was it. I have enough time to load that one up. But there's like... If it's got a line in there that's really catchy, like, we'll be counting stars, it's like, it's coming, you know it's coming, it's like... So anyway, let's see how impossible this one is. Okay, let's go. Welcome to the Try Not to Cringe Challenge. Oh God. I've never heard this one. Really, internet? Experiencing technical difficulties, but I love this song. I love the puppets fighting. Keeps coming up saying that my disc is full. What is this? Is this Kelly Clarkson? Oh, seizures! Oh, my God! I hate the songs where it's like boom, 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 boom. It's grating on the ears a little. Okay, this is why I don't like these. It's not impossible. You're just assuming that people have no self-control. So yeah, there's my don't sing along challenge. I'm not doing another one. Stay tuned for another don't laugh challenge, though. That is hard. Because when you see something that you think is funny and you have to laugh to it, it's hard to keep that in. Especially when you throw the don't smile onto there. Because it's like a good way to keep from laughing is to smile. So if you're smiling, technically you're laughing. So, do subscribe if you'd like to catch that. Until next time, stay not singing. Oh, this challenge is crap.